Guys, whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor pod?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around.
Online. You know, my last performance review said lacks enthusiasm.
Okay, Santos. I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Getting deja vu in a robotic brain is how singularities are created for shock point drives. I imagine it's what a sneeze feels like for humans. Is the stench of rotting flesh usually this intense? Or are you just on a diet of hard-boiled eggs? That must make you very popular.
keeps running away before I can kill it.
Oh, God, we can't seem to catch a break. What if the sensor works, we will have the machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone with a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out.
From what I've seen today, perhaps you'd be safer if you crawled inside this bench with me, sir.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
This should only take a minute. Try not to get your head cut off in the meantime. Resource collector online. Ah, yes, another day of rolling around in the dirt. For you. Force Collector online. Good afternoon.
Sorry, General Mahanti. Without the munitions key,
what's your name, son?
The key's here somewhere.
What's so important at the train depot?
Munitions.
What happens if Clark finds them first?
Then nobody gets reborn. So keep looking.
Here's some good news. I found a munitions supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
General's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir.
Thank you.
You would not believe the things I've seen today. What do you do with all these resources? If you're building weapons to chop even more limbs off people, I'll have no part of it. That makes me an accomplice. We're simply not that close.